Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be trying out four glues to do transfers with and let's see how they work out.